Hello, Stranger Things fans! Thanks so much for clicking on the video. My name is 4K Films. We recently just got the fourth and final teaser for Stranger Things season 4 that gave us so many more clips and so many more things to tell us about the season. There are more news. There is still so much news to come out since it is Stranger Things Day. I will be trying my best to keep bringing out the videos as fast as I can. But we just got the fourth and final teaser, finally giving us our first look at where the buyers are and what happened to them, and giving us our first look of Mike Wheeler. But without wasting any of your time, let's get into the breakdown of the teaser. So the teaser starts off with a shot of California and a car driving in, and then we finally get our first shot of the buyer's house, which is in California but was filmed in Mexico. After that, we get our second look of Eleven in this season, and she does look very similar to Joy. She has a very different look. She always has a different look every season. One thing we can obviously catch in this clip or shot, we can see that she is painting, and what she is painting is a figure of Hopper, because as you guys know, in the ending of Stranger Things Season 3, Hopper died. He didn't actually die, but they think he's dead because they don't know he's in Russia. And then we get more shots of her painting and placing it down and recreating her whole cabin, which was destroyed in Season 3. After that, we get our first look of Will Byers. Now, my opinions on his look, I'm not really liking Will Byers' look. I think he looks a bit wonky and out of character. I think they should have kept his same look from season 3, but I'll deal with it. It doesn't look that great because I think it just doesn't fit for the character. But after that, we get our also first look of Jonathan, and it looks like he's turned into some type of hobo or something. There's obviously smoke everywhere. I feel like he's turning into a smoker. He obviously has longer hair now. He definitely feels sad moving to California. But as all these shots are going on, Eleven is narrating the whole trailer, reading a letter to Mike, and they are sending each other letters, is what I assumed was going to happen before we even got this teaser, which is a nice thing to know. They're trying to grow their relationship, and it's always nice seeing that. And then we get more shots of this pizza van that has been teased in this California sign that they gave us just before Stranger Things Day. And then we get them going inside of the truck and meeting a new character, which I'm not sure what his name is, but he is being known as Jonathan's new friend, and he will be kind of a big part of the season. But other than that, that's what I know about his character. As Elle is narrating through the scene, she's explaining how she finally is in a school and she likes it. And then we get a shot of her telling Mike that she has many friends, but obviously, as you can see, she doesn't really have friends. I think that's just a way to comfort Mike. We can see that she gets bullied and alone. After that, She gets into class, and then we see her sitting down, and someone blows a paper ball at her, which is a main bully of Eleven in Eleven's school. We're not sure of the character's name. Hopefully we can get a character name soon. But as she's narrating, she says that this is going to be the best spring break ever since he's gonna be here. And then we get our first look of Mike Wheeler, and my god, does he actually look very different. He looks much older than he was in season 3. He looks like he's a full adult now, and I'm liking that Mike always looks different in every season. I do like this Mike look in this season. One tip, Mike, put on a shirt. And then, as we go on through the trailer, we get some quick shot of Eleven. And then we get a quick shot of them at a skating alley, which I'm assuming is going to be a date where Mike and Eleven will go at, because we did get some news a few months ago that we will be having a sh some shots of Mike and L at a skating alley, but who knows? But as the trailer's going on, we get more glimpses of shots, and then we get a glimpse of Joyce opening up a box and pulling out this like grandma looking toy. I'm not sure what it is. If you guys can give me suggestion of what you think that is, I would love that down in the comments below. And then we get our first look of Joyce in the season. And as the trailer is going on, we see that the buyer's house is getting attacked, and we see that Jonathan is talking to either, I'm supposing, to Mike Wheeler or his new friend that they just showed us. But as the trailer is going on, we see Bill Murray, who is the person that helped in season 3. Then we get more quick glimpses of this woman coming out of a car, and we're not sure who it is. And as more of the shots go on, we get a shot of Eleven in the skating alley alone, and she's probably getting bullied, which is her sad to see, but hopefully she gets her powers back and absolutely claps anyone who bullies her. And then we get more shots and shots, and then we get a close look of Mike and Will Byers, and not sure what's going on here. It does look like Mike is very worried. Hopefully we get to know what is happening in this shot. As I'm saying this again, I really am liking how Mike is looking in this season. I think they've really changed how he's looked every season, made him look as more of an adult every time. It shows that the cast is growing up and everyone is changing. And then as the trailer goes on, we get more quick shots of the trailer, and then it ends with an explosion. Sadly, we didn't get a release date, but that is just my trailer breakdown for this fourth teaser of Stranger Things Season 4. I don't know how you guys feel about the teaser. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Or somewhere around the middle? Anything and everything down in the comments below. As always, I'm 4K Films. Take care.